Judy Martz of Big Timber was the first and only female governor of Montana. Martz began breaking barriers for women in 1964 when she was on the U.S. Olympic speed skating team. While in office from 2001 to 2005, Martz created the Office of Economic Opportunity to promote Montana businesses. She also helped secure a funding increase for K-12 education, as well as support for a children's health insurance program.